Hello there, fellow tinkerers. Welcome back to the Tabaretum channel, the place where we love to create, break and fix stuff. Today I'm going to share with you why I'm so passionate about 3D printing and why I don't print helmets. I have three stories for you today and a bonus at the very end, so stay tuned. First, let's talk about a practical fix I've made recently. My car smartphone holder broke because of the temperature difference in winter, and instead of buying a new one, I diagnosed the root cause and designed a threaded nut in a FreeCAD. Printed it using some leftover plastic, that's why it is two color, and it looks nicely, fits nicely. And actually I saved time, I saved money, and I also saved some plastic, so the planet is happy. And that's it. Moving to the second use case. This is a fully custom mount for my Mosos MIG arm. It used to be attached to my stool that stands next to my desk. But I thought it takes place, I cannot use this tool anymore, and maybe I can attach the arm directly to my desk. So I spent some time thinking and redesigned the holder that comes with the arm to be designed in a way that I can screw it to my desktop. And I've printed it and was about to mount it, then a thought struck me that, you know what, it doesn't need to be exactly like the original one. Instead, I can just have a hole in my desk top directly. So I've redesigned it and mounted it, and I'm talking to you now using the new stand, which is super cool, super minimal. And I like it a lot. Finally, the last one, so the mic arm mount, brings us to the third topic I want to talk about. And this is a drill guide for a spade drill. I needed to drill this hole straight, because otherwise my mic arm would be moving around. And doing it freehand is tough. So I designed a guide, and this guide seems to be pretty useful. You just put it on your spade drill and it rotates on the shaft, and once you start drilling, you flushes it with your bottom surface, and it limits the wobble, and that's basically it. And our hole is perpendicular to the tabletop, as needed. Yeah, we are done. And now the promised bonus. You might be curious, what the heck is that tiny thing? It's a very simple and very useful phone holder mount. I shoot a lot of videos and not always I have my tripod at hand, but at least at my home there are a lot of places that are built of the 18mm board. So I designed this tiny thing. You use a standard tripod screw. Attach to it phone holder, and then you can place your phone wherever you need. The overhead shot, when I do some things on the table and I want to see my hands, I just use the bottom of the cupboard. I can use my drawer, I can use table, I can use basically whatever. So it's a super useful thing, and you can find a link below to the item on printables. So go ahead, grab it and use it if you do a lot of filming as I do. So there you have it. That's why I love 3D printing. It's not about printing cool helmets or any other dust catchers. It's about solving daily problems. If you enjoyed this video, do not forget to like, comment and subscribe. And remember, if you have any questions or ideas for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Until next time, keep tinkering. Bye bye.